Welcome to the channel, guys. This time I'm going to be hunting this freak. Bit of a weird one he was. I was streaming, and the minute I came in as a freshborn, I heard shots. I'll fill you in more as we go. Do enjoy. Got an IJ70, which is the smallest caliber pistol in the game, and I can only chamber one bullet in that because I haven't got a magazine.
is. Yeah, someone in that house there, I think. I've only got an IJ. Because I got killed last night in Spet on the rooftop. Night vision. Someone killed me, man. One shot in the head. I think he's got a CR61, though, from the police station. Up with me. Don't where he's gone now, though. Yeah, I think so, dude, yeah. There, I think. At least he was. Oh. Welcome, Jake. Someone's got a radio on. Them fucking zombies.
Hello.
Nee.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Gay boy.
What?
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 Gay boy.
Cable.
Cable.
Gay boy.
What?
Gay boy.
Gay porn.
You're a faggot.
You're a faggot.
You're a faggot.
You're a faggot. Only faggots hide and lock themselves in.
What?
What?
I don't understand.
Because you're fucking brain dead. Nope. How much ammo you got? Not a lot.
What did you say?
By the way, your doors are mine. Enjoy.
What?
The doors that you've locked. You fucking deaf cunt. There's mines outside.
Yeah, I locked the door.
Yeah, and I've mined them. So good luck with that. Bye.
Hello?
Hello?
Duck. You wanna come in?
Are you friendly?
What?
Are you friendly?
Of course I am. We should be dead by now.
What? Can you say again? Do you hear me?
Just fine. And no, I don't know you for the 12th time. We do not share the same bloodline. You let her run your mouth like a tough guy. Hope you keep the same energy when it's crunch time.
According to the American Psychiatric Association, it affects roughly 8% of children and 2% of adults. Commonly believed to only affect boys because they are perceived as rowdy and rambunctious.
One time for them praying on my downfall. Yeah. Two times for them bitches in the South Shore. Ball. Three times for them days on the block getting chased by the cops like a motherfucking outlaw. Four times for them days that were all bad. Five times for the bitches who ain't called back. Yeah. Six times for the kids like me who got ADHD. Just
and
for
the android, they need a couple of hearses. Double homicide, kill the beat, and a versus. Everybody living on the surface. But we came from the underground. Yeah, we deserve what's beef. Beef is when you murder motherfuckers on the beat. Kill them all, nah, nah, what's beef?
Away the door. Away the door.
This fucker's got to go, isn't it?
Hello.
And no beer.
And this is where I fuck it up.
You done fucked up.
At this point I should have been bandaging and not trying to tie him up. And I try and tie him up. And fuck you, Daisy.
died as well.
Okay, at this point, I go off stream, and I go back to the house, and he locks himself in. I open the door again, and he disappears, and he signed out. He logged out, so I waited for him.
Good night, fuckhead.
Finally. But again, fuck you, Daisy. I cannot get to his inventory. I cannot take any of the gear he's got. Fuck you, Daisy. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry it was a long one, but I had to kill this fucker. Anyway, here's some bonus clips as well. And hopefully catch you soon in the next video. If you like, leave a thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe and all that tosh. Thanks for watching. Take care.
Just like to say thank you to everybody who stopped by and spent a couple of minutes watching my videos. If you enjoyed what you see, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more of that kind of stuff. Appreciate every one of you. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye.